Got the fire going. Burning up the ends. Just leave them in the fire. Burn them and seal them. That way they're good for about 30 years. Got a whole bunch more sealed over there. Here's the holes, the circle. Here's the circle that we did. You can see it spray painted on the ground. Right? That's our circle.
Doing the micro calibrations off your scope. Really good.
When I used this a lot, I used to be able to 2 minutes I'd average that.
Where's my line?
Go, I can't see it tall. Go up or down, one or the other. Still can't see you. Oh, there you are. Okay.
You're way up there.
Yeah. Right about.
Tell me when you can see
okay,
me.
Down.
Okay.
Down, 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 down. Whoa. Back up a bit. Up, 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 up. Right there.
Okay, shoot it again. You're happy there?
Yeah.
while. That's our knee braces. Well, we got them all on. So all the top lintels on top of the upright posts. And this will be lean-tos off of both sides of the barn. Now I'll put the ledgers in and we'll put the rafters up on the lean-tos and it'll be 50 by 60 barn. Well, good morning, everybody. Another day on the job trying to get these stood up and braced so I can put the top purlins on. Hey, I got these standing. See? Then the bear. Top purlins go on and then the rafters.